One of the big announcements at Amazon reInvent this year is some updates to the Snowball. I'm here with Lowell Anderson to talk about what a Snowball is. Lowell, can you tell us what a Snowball is?
Yeah, absolutely. So a Snowball is a ruggedized, hardened data transfer appliance that we use to help our customers move large amounts of data up to the AWS cloud.
How much data are we talking about?
Well, we have two different versions. We have the original Snowball, which is 80 terabytes within this, and then we have the new Snowball Edge, which has even more capacity, 100 terabytes in the Snowball Edge.
Cool, and what are the different components of the Snowball here?
Well, when you get your Snowball, it comes in this highly ruggedized case, fully environmentally hardened, fully secure. When you get it, it comes with what looks static right now, but this is actually an e-ink configuration panel that you, when it comes in, you set it up to download your data onto the device, and when you're complete, it comes up with the return shipping label that sends it back to the AWS data center.
So that helps customers know that it's being sent to the right place.
That's correct, yeah. So you always get your data returned securely back to the AWS data center where we load it up into Amazon S3.
So customers get shipped one of these, they plug it into their data center, load the data up, it gets shipped back to Amazon, and the data is uploaded to the cloud.
Yeah, and it's all handled securely. They get secure keys, the data is fully encrypted on the device, and then decrypted when it gets back up to Amazon. So everything's always secure, and your data is always safe traveling in the Snowball.
How do you actually plug this thing in?
Yeah, so when you get your Snowball, you open up the back, and this one doesn't have the cables, but the one the customer receives would have cables here. It comes with the cables, you pull them out and you plug them in, connects directly into your network. So each one of these comes fully complete with everything you need to connect it directly into your network interfaces. And the new Snowball Edge also, in addition to having a very easy to use, simple to use connections, also comes with onboard software and compute that has the standard network interfaces already built into the device. So you can plug it in to your network without having to do any software configuration. So super easy to hook up and connect, unplug, wrap your cables up, close it up, the e-ink return label puts the return on, and you ship it back to AWS.
And then you got your data in the cloud.
And your data is all moved up into the cloud.
We see a Snowball getting wet here.
Yeah.
What's going on?
Well, this is just a demonstration that we use to show our customers how ruggedized the Snowball is. You can drop your Snowball, it can get stuck out in the rain, not that we encourage people to do that, but really trying to demonstrate how hardened this device is from all sorts of environmental conditions.
Right. Now, Amazon also announced something called Snowmobile. Tell me about what that is.
So the Snowmobile is a bigger version, a much, much bigger version of the Snowball. So the largest Snowball is 100 terabytes. The Snowmobile is 100 petabytes, and it's delivered to you as a 45-foot shipping container on a semi-trailer truck.
And this is for really doing data center migrations up to the cloud.
Right, so this is if you have a massive amount of data in your data center, you either want to retire old hardware, or maybe you want to migrate that entire data center up to AWS, you can order one to many of these Snowmobiles, and we'll drive them to your data center and download up to 100 petabytes of data and transfer it back up to AWS.
Cool. Well, a lot of cool things going on with Snowballs and Snowmobiles, so thanks a lot.
All right, thank you.